Well, in a baseball uniform, you see nothing. He looks like a slender kid. It's like he doesn't get credit for how hard he works.
Unless you're like Albert Pujols.
Yeah.
Who was like two thirds of
James Harrison. I trained here. Yeah. Only difference was I had tattoos hanging out. Now I'm fat.
If you get a little spinny, if you get a little spinny like after the back or when the back side, you can kind of come up a little bit and not feel. But through like 75% of your swing, you want to try to stay locked in somewhere so you're hitting against the front side so you know you're not going to go early. So
yeah.
James, I saw my pitching coach for our meeting and stuff, and I was asking about you and stuff, and he said you would just drop the biggest left-center bombs, like towards center, but like so little left, like the biggest left-center bombs.
Who is it?
Brian Cook.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's bomb, man.
He said you dropped one on him at like, it was some Tri-Cities stadium, I forget what it was called, but he said you hit one like, one set of trees and there was a second set of trees and there was a scoreboard that was before the first set of trees and you hit it like halfway up on the second set of trees off him.
That sounds alright. What are those for?
I think he's on like Kennewick or something. So something with a K, James. I think it was Kennewick. And he was a lefty.
Oh, what, for him with the Columbia Basin?
Yeah, Columbia Basin, that's the one. Yeah,
yeah, I dropped two bombs that game.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was a pitch. Right there. I'll tell you.
Left center or right center right there? That was awesome. Good swing. Got in on you a little bit. That's good. Good pressure point up back. Go. Nice. Good hands. Your eyes are short.
Yeah.
Starting quick. About four or five more. Good hands. That's a right swing for that pitch.
Wow. Watch your lips.
Watch your lips. Nice,
that
boy. Switch up.
Hey, James,
can I borrow your... Hey, why don't you, like, hit with me, like, one time in your life, and dust it, like, one, just one time, supposed to hit.
There you go, right there. Work. Take that.
I was scheduled for the day, but I had to work.
What, last one?
Oh, I'm serious.
I said you don't have to be so serious.
Screw,
like,
yeah.
Dude,
like,
come in, short run cut.
That's why I'm
in sports training. Right. Adam, boy, right there. David.